Non, monsieur Brother. Il donne un monsieur Brother la classe de l'Inglès.
Saya ingin bertanya,
saya... Anda ada mikrofon di sini, non muslim would like to ask in English. Anda ada mikrofon. Anda ada mikrofon di sini, non muslim would like to ask in English.
Saya tanda sahaja, jika saya menemukan jawaban dari Dr. Zakir Naik. Saya ingin bertanya kepada Anda. Saya
ingin bertanya beberapa kata doang. I love you to ask something.
Saya tanda sahaja, jika Anda...
Untuk Allah, mohon.
Pada Yohanes 10 ayat 38 sampai 39, di situ Yesus mengucapkan bahwa dirinya adalah Bapa dan Bapa ada di dalam dirinya. Saya tidak mengerti maksud dalam ayat itu, tapi saya percaya bahwa Yesus itu adalah utusan, bahwa Nabi Muhammad itu adalah nabi terakhir. Saya percaya semua itu dan saya percaya bahwa Yesus itu tidak mati.
Cukup. Yes, right. It's mentioned in John, verse chapter 10, verse 38 to 39, said that he is God and God is in him. And then I believe that surely Jesus is a prophet, it is not God, and I believe that, yes, I did this one. And Muhammad is a prophet. And Muhammad is a prophet of God.
Dan bagaimana jika saya menjadi Muslim, saya terhadap orang tua saya. Sedangkan dalam Islam dikatakan, siapakah orang yang Anda hormati? Dia menyebutkan nama tiga ibumu, lalu ayahmu. Saya tidak ingin menyakiti hati ibu saya. Karena di dalam Islam...
Cukup. And what if I'm a Muslim, declare my being Islam, how should I behave towards my mother? I don't want to hurt her. Islam really... appreciate and really the mother. They really put the mother into very high rank.
If I heard the question correctly, the brother asked in the Gospel of John, chapter number 10, verse number 13 and 39, Jesus said, "Peace be upon him." He said that I am my father in me, and I in you. Correct? This is the question. What does it mean?
You want to understand this one.
This statement is given several places. It's even given in the Gospel of John, chapter number 17, verse number 21, that Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, said that my Father is in me, I in thee, that I in the Father, we all are one. Here, the oneness is oneness of purpose. It's not the oneness of Trinity on this day, that the Father is in Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, and Jesus Christ said that I am in the Father. That means we are one in purpose. They said, I and my father are one in the Gospel of John, chapter number 10, verse number 13. It means the same one in purpose. That means, if I say my father is a doctor, I am a doctor, we are one, it means we are one in profession. The same way here, it means that all of them, Almighty God, revealed the message to Prophet Jesus, peace be upon him. He got the message, he delivering to his apostles, to his disciples. And his disciples got the message, now they will deliver to others. So this is oneness together in purpose of delivering the message of truth of Almighty God. Now coming to the second question. So if you accept Islam, how will I convince my parents? And how should I behave my parents? Okay? So my request to you would be that if you accept Islam, as I told earlier, you have to be more better to your parents than what you were before. You have to love them more, you have to respect them more, and you have to try and deliver the message of Islam to them. And you have to be more kind to them, because they are your parents in Islam. You have to love and respect your mother and father. It's compulsory. Take care of them more, help them more, listen to them. Only those things that they tell you, which is against the teaching of the Quran, and against the teaching of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, you need not follow. Everything else you have to follow. Hope that answers the question, madam. Brother, hope that answers the question. Brother, do you believe there is one God?
Yes.
Do you believe that Jesus can speak to you by the messenger of God, or is he God?
Yes.
Do you believe Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the messenger of God?
Yes.
Do you want to say it in Arabic? According to me, you are a Muslim. To be a Muslim, you have to believe in minimum two things. Believe that Jesus, that there is one God only, and Jesus is the messenger, and Prophet Muhammad is the messenger of God.
Yes, I believe.
Yes, I believe.
Do you want to say it in Arabic? Asadu,
Asadu,
Allah,
Ilaha,
Illallah,
Illallah,
Wa Asadu,
Anna,
Muhammadan, Abduhu, Rasuluhu,
I bear witness,
that there is no God but Allah,
there is no God but Allah,
and Prophet Muhammad,
is the messenger
and servant of Allah.
MashaAllah,
become Muslim. Takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
Takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
Takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
Saya ingin mengucapkan terima kasih kepada teman-teman saya yang telah
I guess to myself.